The port city of Mykolaiv in Ukraine has been hit by missiles yet again, and many people have been said to be wounded. The number of deaths have still not been reported. However, there has been a lot of destruction in the port city of Mykolaiv. Early Friday morning, the city of Mykolaiv woke up to airstrikes and bombardments made by the Russian forces. Stay updated with me.